Five thought nothing of it at first, until he noticed something. There was a large gap between both ends of the bridge, meaning it had collapsed.
And you two stop. The bridge is out.
The twins said nothing, and Diesel 5 was now desperate.
Are you deaf? I said the bridge is out!
Despite the Diesel's wailing, they moved closer to the edge. Then, as Diesel 5's first set of wheels left, they came to a halt. Diesel 5 began to teeter.
What? What are you doing?
Tell me, Buzzbox, how does it feel teetering over the edge?
Donald questioned.
How does it feel knowing you could fall?
What do you think it feels? It's bloody terrifying! Now pull me back! Now pull me back!
Now you know how I felt when you tried to push me off the quay! Not to mention that tank engine you sent flying into the bloody sea!
Diesel 5's mouth dropped.
How did you know?
Did you think no one would notice the way you reacted to that engine's death?
Donald answered.
You might have hidden from the workers and manager, but you didn't hide from us. So we decided to make sure you can't harm anyone else. Of course, we had to get you to a standstill,
added Douglas,
so we contaminated the fuel in that goods yard with our water. Considering the length of the journey home, we knew you couldn't get back without taking some more.
This was all planned? But please, I swear it was an accident. I'd never meant for that engine to fall in the ocean.
Don't give me that rubbish!
Bellowed Douglas.
As Donald said, we saw your reaction. That big grin on your face when the engine was announced dead? Your intentions were clear, and you achieved them.
And you claim you're doing better? If I fall, the blood will be on your boppers. You're attempting murder! Murder!
He soon realized that this bridge wasn't designed for engines his way. Donald and Douglas wisely moved back onto land.
Murder, you say? Well, how is it murder if the victim in question committed murder himself? Hey, you see, Diesel 5, this isn't murder. This is punishment!
A loud, horrific scream was the last sound Diesel 5 made as the bridge fell to pieces and